sneak round the mark in fifth place. This is the kind of start that took him to so many fleet wins. This is the battle for the final unfolding before us. Look at him dive inside there, Besson. It's all about the final. This is tight as we come towards the finish.
On his side.
The line and the Kiwis, it's tight at the top here. Watching out for the Spanish. No, forcing his way in there.